children, today we take up a new lesson in geography, that is chapter number 7, Meat and Classification of Industries. So have you ever purchased goods and like have you ever thought about it, like where did it come from, who distributed it? Like take the example of your own smartphone, okay? So you obviously you got it from the shopkeeper, and the shopkeeper must have purchased it from distributor, and distributor must have purchased it from the manufacturer, and the manufacturer, he had made that good out of the resources or the raw material available with him, isn't it? So the manufacturer is the origin of your smartphone. So likewise today, let's talk about the term industry. So what do you mean by the term industry? So before going into the word, let's see, this the term industry is derived from the Latin word industria, and the meaning of this Latin word industria is hard work. So therefore, this word industry is derived from industria, which means hard work. Now what do you mean by industry? Let's see. An industry is a group of organization involved in producing or manufacturing or can say handling the same type of product. So like a group of factories, okay, that offer the particular type of product or services is known as an industry. So now let's say the types of industry. So industries can be classified under two bases, or we can classify industries under two headings, that is basis on the basis of size. We have large scale industries, small scale industries, and cottage industry. So these three are classified on the basis of their size. And number two, on the basis of raw material, we have agro-based industry, forest-based industry, mineral-based industry, marine-based industry, and chemical-based industry. So these are the industries which are classified on the basis of the raw material. And under agro-based industry, you have two types, one farm-based and another one is a animal-based. So the explanation for all this different type of industry I'll do in the next class. And before I wind up the lesson, so I want to ask you one question, okay? So you can send the answer in my WhatsApp number. Where and when did the Industrial Revolution begin? Okay, where and when did the Industrial Revolution begin?